Predecir el comportamiento de una persona basada en su raza o nivel social. Estereotipo.
Just because I'm 6'2", 260 pounds, doesn't mean you're supposed to be afraid of me. I feel like when I walk into an elevator and there's like four or five, you know, different other people in there, they're thinking, let's see what this guy's gonna do. Let me like double check. Maybe they're not afraid, but they're on notice. In a way, it's like, you know, where in one sense I wish that it didn't exist, and I wish that I didn't say that that they were threatened just by my presence without even knowing who I am. Although I wish that it didn't exist, I'm kind of glad for it, because now it gives me like a goal, or gives me something to like try to debunk. And like, the reason I smile on stage is because I know I'm completely crushing people's perceptions of not only what violin can do or what music could possibly sound like, but also of what a black man is capable of. Bye-bye.